bro, what are you doing with my phone?
Filming. I'm filming this video.
You're not killing my phone again. You kill it every damn night. I'm sick and tired of me having a dead phone at night when I need to use it. You don't even ask. You just freaking kill it. Purposely.
Question. Hey, Smarty, how are you going to get from here to downtown?
You go straight down Broadway. It takes you right into downtown.
Near Amazing Discoveries?
Yes, it goes past Amazing Discoveries.
Oh, I see. Uh-huh.
What's your fucking problem now, Mason? What do you got to say now, Mason?
What?
What do you have to say to me
nothing,
now, Mason?
Nothing, dude. Nothing.
What did I do now?
Nothing.
I'm driving you where you want to go. Leave me alone, stop talking to me, and don't fucking begin.
No, I said, oh, I didn't know it was down this road. That's what I said.
That's not the way you said it. Oh, really? Oh. Well, the sarcastic smartass, what was that meant for?
I said, oh. Well, I was trying to say, oh, but you didn't listen.
On your savings with the largest banks. But with a Marcus by Goldman Sachs online savings account, you could earn much more interest. And here it is. Open a Marcus by Goldman Sachs online savings account in minutes.
Hopefully you make it back to you can apartment with
the
gas
that's
in the car,
because
I ain't got no more money to
that.
I'm telling you that.
Would you like to buy shoes?
Certain
certainly some tire companies try to sell you a tire.
Serving up international flavors for their World of Wieners event, which makes me kind of a travel influencer. There's the Cuban dog with Swiss
blocked
cheese
off and we
Cuban
can't get
mustard.
Down there. We're not going
hashtag
down there. You got
makes
me?
Makes your mouth want a sauce and dance. The German dog with sauerkraut and beer it mustard.
Whatever.
Hashtag break out the
blocked
lid.
Off. I'm not going
the
down
Aussie
there.
Dog with
can't get down there.
Bacon and grilled jalapenos. Hashtag
they block that road off all the time.
Take your taste buds on vacation during the World of Wieners event. Hashtag only.
Thank you.
average doesn't go down that way.
Classic nice. Report. 50 years
they
ago,
give you two
today,
fucking lanes, one to go through and one to turn, the and they don't keep it continued. It makes a lot of fucking sense.
Though it wasn't the last album they
stupid
recorded, it was the last album.
Told you was all blocked off, did I not?
Let It Be started as Get Back.
Yeah, well, don't listen to me, I'm just stupid.
Were also filmed for a documentary. After the sessions were done, engineer Glenn Johns put together an album which the group rejected. They then set about making a new album, which became Abbey Road, and that was released in September of 1969. A movie from those sessions, also titled Get Back, will open in theaters on September 4th.
I just lie to you every day, don't I, Mason?
Also plans to someday re-release the original Let It Be documentary. Bono hits the big 6-0 on Sunday. Born Paul David Hewson in Dublin on May 10th, 1960, he was given the nickname Bono during his teenage years. First, it was Bono Vox of O'Connell Street before being shortened. Bono Vox is adapted from Bonavox, a Latin phrase that translates to good voice. And Bono has used his unique voice not only to propel U2 to international stardom, but to also help those less fortunate. Among the issues he's fought are AIDS and hunger. Bono is the second member of U2 to turn 60. Bassist Adam Clayton blew out his 60 candles in March. The Edge and Larry Mullen will join them next year. Billy Joel, a day after rescheduling several Madison Square Garden dates, has pushed back his show at Notre Dame University from June 20th of 2020 to June 26th of 2021. Finally, Kevin Cronin posted episode 6 of Songs and Stories from Camp Cronin.
This
time he does acoustic guitar versions of Time for the Fly. The road is closed.
And there's your K-Hit Classic Hits report for Friday, May 8th on Tucson's Classic.
How are we going to get over there?
I don't know. I tried telling you that the road closed down here. You don't listen to me. I'm just stupid. I'm a goddamn fucking idiot, remember? And a horrible father. I'm telling you, the road's closed down here.
Are you taking me to the mental institute in the morning? Are you?
I don't know, Mason. You're gonna wake up and start screaming at me first thing in the morning?
What's that smell, Dad?
Sewage. Because they're digging up the whole entire fucking street. You're gonna wake up and start yelling at me in the morning?
No.
You're gonna stop calling me a piece of shit? And a fucking asshole? I know I'm getting tired of getting yelled at.
Is this downtown?
Yes, Mason, this is downtown. See all the big giant buildings in front of you?
Yeah.
That's downtown. If we get down there to the Fox Theater, you're gonna be very lucky if we make it there. Hopefully we get the hell back out of there. Because look, the road's closed. Been trying to tell you that the whole way down here. I don't even know if it actually goes all the way down it. You're supposed to go under the bridge. Where in the hell they're taking us, but hopefully that's the end of that. I don't even know where in the fuck I gotta go from here. Congress.
Well, Congress Street, that's where Hotel Congress is.
Yeah, where are we going?
I have no idea.
Where are we going? To the Fox Theater, which is on what street?
I don't know. How would I know? I looked it up. I didn't look up what street was on.
Well, you're the genius that knows where it's at.
I just looked it up. I didn't know what street it was on. It's somewhere downtown, right?
Well, you better hope it's on Congress.
It might be on Congress.
That's the
I
only way.
Know.
That's the only way you can go, so.
Here's the Centro, whatever the fuck that is.
No fucking clue.
Where are the people going?
I told you, it's a Friday night, Mason. It's always slammed down here. Everything's closed, but people are still eating because they live in these apartments over here. They all live, this is all U of A housing. People live up there. They get food. They park on the streets. They don't have parking garages. And some of them park in the garage. There's nothing that way, so it's got to be this way.
Tool Avenue.
There's Rialto. I don't know why anybody's down here. Nothing's open. Where are we going?
Fox Theater.
I think it's right down here on the right somewhere. It's on the right or the left?
I have no idea.
That's it up there with the big sign, isn't it? Fox Theater. Yep, that's it right there, FOX. I don't even know if you're allowed to park in front of it, Mason.
Are you gonna turn around?
I don't even know how to turn around. I usually go through here to the interstate and leave.
Oh, here's the Fox Theater.
That's what I just said. You didn't hear me? I said the Fox Theater's right here.
Gonna walk?
Oh, is there parking over there? Is there handicap parking over there? It looks like there is, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Is that a handicap sign down there?
Yeah.
Let's see if they have handicap parking.
Fox Theater closed or open?
It's closed, Mason. 15-minute parking. There you go. Hurry up. 2 minutes. We can't sit here all day. We'll get fucking look towed away. Put your seatbelt on. Please don't yank on it. Hopefully I know how to get out of here. Left lane, church. Can I turn left on church? Yes. I think, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. So I can turn back on Broadway. All right. Fuck out of here. All I want to do is go home. You good now?
Yeah.
What else you want to do?
Is there anywhere to stop to eat? For takeout or anything?
Wherever you want, Mason.
A pizza place.
We're not getting pizza, Mason. The time you get it home, it's going to be disgusting. That's just stupid.
Do they got any place for takeout? Do they got EG's over here?
No. They do not have EG's over here.
What do they have?
I don't know, Mason, but we're going to head back that direction, and whatever we find is what we find.
Okay. Sorry for yelling at you.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am.
No, you're not. You really aren't. Because if you would, you'd stop screaming at me, Mason.
I am stopped screaming at
you. If you really, honestly believe that you're sorry, you would stop yelling at me.
I'm not yelling at you, am I?
I Right now, you're not.
Because I just wanted to go somewhere, Dad, to do Jason. Something. Because there's nothing else
but
to do.
But that's not how you ask to get it to go somewhere. You don't sit there and call me names. You don't talk down to me. You don't treat me like shit.
I asked you nicely, but you said no.
And I said no. It was 8 o'clock at night, Mason. And the roads was blocked off. And was I right?
No.
The road's not blocked off.
Yeah, but we got to at least go to Foster.
You're lucky there was one lane left to get in there. They had to leave one lane open. And we barely made it through all that crap. I almost ended up in another lane. Because of this shit. And they don't even have things put in here right. Tucson, I can't drive down
here. Do you
want
to stop at EG's? It's closed at 9 a.m., I believe.
9 p.m.
Hopefully we can get there in time.
Yeah, as long as we have enough gas, hopefully, to get home.
Or we can get KFC, which one?
I am not going to KFC.
Why?
Because I'm not.
We can make it home in time.
No, Mason, I'm not going to KFC.
Why?
Because it's disgusting. The last time I had it, I almost wanted to puke.
It was good.
You might have thought it was good, but it gave me nothing but a rotten stomach ache. I'll get you EG's. I'm not getting friggin' Kentucky fuck chicken.
Fucky chicken.
Fucked up fried chicken. By a bunch of idiots
Kentucky,
that don't know how to cook chicken.
Kentucky, fuck.
They don't know how to
chicken.
Cook chicken. They used to. I don't know what the hell happened to them, but they used to.
The one on Patero is good.
Great.
The one on Patero is good.
Dude, what are you doing? Just go. Fuck. The other idiot's coming across the wrong lane. Shouldn't even let the asshole in. You don't know where the fuck he's going. Nuts down here. You want to park your car out there in that parking lot?
For what?
Yeah, exactly. There's hotel. There's apartments in there.
Wow, that's cool.
Yeah, it's cool until the thing fucking falls.
Guess what?
It scares the shit out of me.
Well, Hotel Congress is a very haunted hotel. Have you ever heard of Hotel Congress?
Yes, Mason.
Sorry, okay?
I heard you, Mason. I'm taking it as it is. That's all I can tell you.
You know I'm bored and I have nothing else to do. And I'm kicking my anger on you because of this crisis. Yes, I was mad at you initially because you've been rude to me. But at the same time, I should not have been rude to you because you were trying your best to be nice to me. Okay? But I did want to go somewhere because there was nothing else to do. I thought it was a good idea to go somewhere, Dad. Okay?
I
wish I could go somewhere in the neighborhood, like Best Buy or something, but they're not open. So the only thing I could think of is go to the Fox Theater and do a scene there.
You're in the right lane this time. Sorry, I'm trying to pay attention to the road. I ignore you. I'm trying to pay attention to the road.
You're not ignoring me. It's fine. I know you hear me.
How did they put up that giant Brake Masters on the corner?
Plain hot dog and a large fry.
Yes, Mason, I know what you
No easy drink, no Coke, because I can't have a Coke at night.
Yes, no Coke. No more Coke tomorrow either. You eat a big breakfast, you can have a Coke. No more in the afternoon and no more in the fucking evening.
Sounds good.
You're way out of high strung for no fucking drinking that shit. And then you get hungry, oh, I don't know, 8 o'clock when you're fucking, you know, done pissing all the goddamn Coke out of you. Instead of eating at 5 or 6 o'clock like most people do. Whatever that Bisbee Breakfast Club is going to be open tomorrow. That road fucked up.
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, and zero.
May 31st, enter eligible 10, 20, and 30.
I'm right at a time. Going down the road at 24 miles per hour. We're going down the road at 24 miles per hour. We're going down the road at 24 miles per hour. Going down the road at 24 miles per hour. Going down the road at 24 miles per hour. Oh, 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 running the road at 24 miles per hour, 24 miles per hour.
Chico
2,
Smoke Shop.
1.
He survived the gear.
Hanging. 3, 2, 1, and 0.
Alice Cooper.
Got it.
You're back to Nights with Alice Cooper, the best alternative to taking an ice pick and twisting it into your eye sockets. I met a guy one time that was his modus operandi, but I didn't want to hear any more. I just hate it when that happens. Ice picks are... I can throw ice picks, by the way. I actually used to throw ice picks on stage in the ground, and I could make them stick pretty much the same way as I do.